time in that big heavy car. And he's trying to beat that. DJ crosses the line with a great time, 44.209. That's the second fastest time we've had today. Currently second in class with a 47.8484.